and welcome to another video. Today, look lovely. Look at it. It's my new GTA outfit. I also created another opposite outfit today. This video will be about showcasing all of my past videos. Right here, this one is really nice game. This one is really heavy game. I just keep it like that. As you can see, these are the names. This is my first outfit. I had the face paint on because my uncle, he said that it would be a good idea to have at least a little bit of face decoration. And then we have the thug outfit, which is basically the senior outfit for my character that I had set up. When I first started, I don't know why I did the thug outfit. I just felt like it. Just felt like doing a little something with this. Next we have Game Team. If you don't know, this is the game that Franklin comes from in the starting game. This is the game that he comes out of. And then we have Brother. Well, this is basically the bad version of Baller outfit. But this is the game in the GTA story mode that wears purple. I haven't made a Vagos outfit yet. This is the tryhard outfit that I'm creating right now. This is a reserved outfit for when I level up a lot more. So I can basically play with a lot of other people that have this outfit. And they have different versions of this outfit. It's really awesome. I did have a black parachute with it, but I don't know what happened to it. I might have accidentally deleted it. I might have accidentally taken the parachute off. I have to add it back. But continuing on, we have Mercenary, which is basically an outfit. This is basically modern Thief I have. If you don't know about Thief, it is an Xbox 360. It is a game that came out a really long time ago where you're a thief that you steal. You basically break into people's houses and steal a bunch of stuff from them, like valuable jewelry and notes. You can do various jobs on them. The game's really fun and interesting. It's kind of addictive too. I have played the demo. It's pretty interesting. Then the next one we have Ghost. It's basically a gas mask mixed with the tryhard outfit I made. And I did have a black parachute on. But yet again, I might have accidentally deleted it. The next one we have is Stealth. It's a all black outfit, Bigness mask, black goggles, and the black Los Santos cap. I also use black baggy jeans and black fingerless gloves for it. It's a really interesting outfit. And if the duffel bag glitch wasn't passed, this would be amazing. I would have a lot of stuff. I would have the best outfit ever. And then we have the one that you saw already. This one is basically this one's basically not really different from the other one, just except that the color was changed from all the other stuff, like the goggles and the hoodie. And the gloves were changed, and the hat I already purchased. And this gray slash white. I really like it. This one, those are my favorites because they basically come from the same idea where I was gonna make I was gonna have a bunch of gang outfits on my character, but I couldn't really think of any. Let me know what outfit I should create next, and bye-bye.